And police in Delaware are investigating a shooting that has left a 13-year-old boy fighting for his life. Chopper 3 over the scene in Wilmington. Authorities say officers were called to a home on the 1300 block of East 27th Street at around 9:45 this morning. That's where they found the teen suffering from a gunshot wound. He was rushed to AI DuPont Children's Hospital in critical condition.